she truly is the winner. Although, as a judge, and I'm looking at everything that happened,
she lied to me.